saw My Hero Academia, and I saw Deku, and his design was super cool, so I made Deku. He's a really cool character. I'm trying to make a Goku custom next. So here's this Deku right here. As you guys can see, get him by the light. Try to fix his lips. Like his hair needs to be painted. This is him when he's wearing a long shirt and his pants are like under, and he's not wearing any like clothes but a shirt and pants, and that's it. This is that side. Other side. Yep, that was my custom Deku from My Hero Academia. Peace.